We're back with an update on Ivan Cantu's execution. He died by lethal injection about 3 hours ago at the state penitentiary in Huntsville. Cantu was convicted of killing his cousin and the cousin's fiancé in Collin County 24 years ago. But one witness later recanted his testimony, and several jurors who convicted Cantu said a mistake was made. According to authorities, Cantu maintained his innocence right through his final statement, in which he thanked his family, supporters, and spiritual advisors.